Good morning everyone. Today I welcome you in use of negative adverbs. You can see I've already written them. Hardly, barely, scarcely. It means almost nothing or almost not at all. Rarely, seldom, hardly ever. It means almost never. So you can see, look at the examples here. Jonam rarely comes to class on time. Selim hardly studied last night. She scarcely remembers the accident. So these are the use. We seldom see photos of these animals. Jane Alam barely arrived on time. I hardly ever go to sleep before midnight. So these are the adverbs, and it is signifying almost never, almost nothing, and almost not at all. So hopefully this lesson is going to be very clear to you. That's it from here. Thank you very much for watching.